shit.
Oh no!
Oh god, oh god, oh.
I'm holding on!
Well, oh man. Oh. Yeah, anyway, guys, welcome to episode 3 of Human Fall Flat.
Wait, wait! Ah!
Wait, where are you? Oh, where did they go? I can make it. No, yeah, look at this. I'm fucking speedrunning. I know the tech. I know the tech.
No! He knows tech!
Goodbye! You've never seen it. You've never seen quicker robot techs. If you want to see more top tips, make sure to like and subscribe. Alright, if I just keep humping the front of this boat. Yay!
No.
I got an achievement. Where the heck even are you? Oh. Oh, hey, guys. Hey, I can almost see you through that fog there.
We are not going the right way.
You guys good? Are you? Oh, okay. They're not good. You guys are good over there?
Yeah, we're good, man. I didn't commit suicide.
Like some diary narration. Dear diary, I did not commit suicide today.
I
you probably already knew that, though, considering I'm writing this entry right now. I need help operating the buttons. Just see him on the beach over there.
We gotta go to the nuclear power plant.
Yeah, we gotta get to work. This whole elaborate thing is actually just so we can get to our day job and make $5 an hour.
You guys are getting paid?
Yeah, oh, you didn't know? You didn't get the memo? They pay us to shovel the coal now. All right, we've almost made it to the dock. There we go. We forgot about white man. You think anyone's actually named that?
A white man?
Yeah, you think anybody's ever just been named white man? My name is Richard Mann, and here's my son, white man. All right, we need the main character. Crane.
Nope, I don't think I will.
Yeah, I got you, rat.
All right, now
Bye.
We wait.
No, why are you taking me? Why are you so freakishly strong?
It's the top hat. All right, now we're on a little floating thing in a river. Oh god, oh god.
Stop! Just ripping my arm off!
I almost drowned. There we go.
Rat, you're killing me.
Oh, well, I have not killed anyone. I definitely did not drop that box on his head, officer.
That definitely was not me, officer, I swear.
And now we wait.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, we're too heavy.
We're too heavy. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right. Load checkpoint.
Wow, it's like nothing ever happened.
I think this man needs to learn how to not jump off the raft with the chain.
I think we need.
Oh god! Oh god!
No, he's escaping! Don't let him!
Yeah, it's kind of slow. Now this time, okay. Oh, okay. Let's hold on to it. All right, now put the little thing on the thing. Oh god! Oh, he's gonna die doing this. Okay. All right.
We got it.
Now the main thing. Grab this guy. And the thing is, we gotta drag it. Oh, that's the sewer exit. All right. Now you get that boat to go around that side, and I'll try to get this one to go around this side. There.
There we go.
Okay, I need that box.
Look, he did it.
Right.
I'm in the box. Wah. Got it. Ta-da.
And now we just go around, and I don't know where the other guy went. Wasn't there a third guy over here? Oh, there he is. There's our third guy. White man. All I can see is the fog. And he just falls back down. There's got to be a checkpoint. There we go. Now we got it. Oh, there he is. Look, we got it. Okay. I almost died.
Hey, I think you need some emotion.
Okay, I made it. 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 I made it.
I just tell you like the last second of my life.
I'm still confused by the sad piano music that they add to this game.
Hey, we got a checkpoint.
Yeah, we got that checkpoint.
Yeah, man, it's crazy. I wonder who did that. Oh no, 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 we need that. We need that. No, no. Okay, we need rocks.
So,
you know what we could have done is just did this. Ow.
There we go. Oh god. Oh god, we're drowning. We're drowning.
My murder plan is
we can't get the rocks out. We can't get the rocks out. Like, just give me about a half hour, all right? Editor, do the SpongeBob cutaway.
2 hours later.
All right, well, now where's this other guy at? Oh.
Hey, guys. Yeah, there's no way I'm making.
Oh, God. Well, I guess I'm just going to hold on to this. Well, no. Where'd that other guy go? Oh.
What?
He's just climbing.
And then that one burger guy was never seen.
Yeah, he's just never seen for the rest of the video.
I think you should be able to.
Yep. Yeah, man, how could you tell? Was it my face getting smushed into the rock?
Probably.
Yeah, we got it. We got it.
All right, let's go.
Get on the ramp. Oh, well, man, this is kind of peaceful.
Are you here for emotional support?
Yeah, I'm here to support you guys.
He's definitely not here to dig in your pocket and see if you have any money on you.
But the power of friendship, we will succeed.
What friendship? Where's the power of friendship here?
Emotional support.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. That ended well. All right, surfboard. And we're back to the beginning. I wonder if there's a way to get the raft up the thing.
Probably. Wait, hold on. Burger, hold on. Get back down. Grab the raft with one hand. Grab the thing with the other.
Oh, hey, man. Are you actually going to manage it?
Oh, no.
Oh, it's too... Is the raft too fat?
Come on. No, we got it. We're getting in. We're getting there.
Yeah, I think... Rat,
let go.
Yeah, as long as what...
It's enough.
Oh, God. If we both let go, maybe there's a chance.
Yeah.
Come on.
Slowly moving.
Come on. For science.
Very slowly.
We will figure out how this works.
Man. I feel like that Spider-Man movie.
And he's still going.
No, he's got it.
He's got it. Yeah, he's got it.
There's only one problem now.
What would that be?
I have to let go.
Nah, you don't have to let go of the rope. Oh, God. Oh, no. Wait.
I have to let go. Hey, guys, look. I'm down here now.
Oh, well. I made it. Oh, shit. No, I didn't.
Do you guys want to see if we can actually get the raft all the way up there?
Yeah, I'm...
Like, onto the diving board?
I'm getting lined up. Just give me about 12 minutes.
Wait, I think the raft has wedged the whole fucking thing.
Wait, are you...
Yeah, it's wedged. I can see at the very bottom.
Wait, so you're not able to get out of there?
Nope.
You can't even get up here. Okay. That sounds good to me.
Wow.
Exclusive footage.
Make sure to go check out Green Rat's channel if you want to see some exclusive footage.
Sounded like a fucking Smosh outro.
Hey, we're doing it.
Oh, yes.
Did you get the raft? You didn't get the raft! You didn't get the raft!
Alright, if one of you can manage to get that raft unwedged, I'm ready to grab it.
Okay, I got the raft. I did not have the raft anymore.
I think you guys got it wedged again.
Yeah, I think it's wedged again. No, we're slowly moving.
You know, somehow you have to drag the raft. Wait, what? What are you
doing?
Oh,
I know what it is. I can't bring the raft anymore, guys. We'd have to reset it.
No! I could restart the checkpoint.
If you love raft.
Yeah, just restart the chapter with the...
Restart the whole level.
Yeah, I'm gonna restart the whole level. The only thing is we have to get back to the top of the mountain to get the raft back. I mean, it should be possible.
Fuck.
We just gotta climb. Hey, I know an easier way to climb. Why don't I just... Oh, well, we got all this part down. All right, I'm using the wheel.
Oh, yeah. God, why didn't we think of that?
Because we're not very smart.
Oh, wait, the raft's coming.
It's coming?
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, it's stuck.
Save it.
It is very much stuck. Go on, man, get it.
Save it.
Oh, it's coming. Oh. It's coming! It's working!
All right, and I'm already up here to claim my prize.
All right, I want to bring the raft up. I'm the main character. I'm the main character of my own hand cannon, so I got the raft.
Yeah, that fandom.wiki page is going to be crazy.
All right, there you go. I told you. Oh my god, wiki page.
Are you ready? Can you grab it? Get it?
Oh, damn, it's a little too far.
No.
I saved it.
You got it.
Ooh.
And then if I can grab it...
I might even be able to walk.
Come on. Damn it!
Oh, no!
Oh, God!
I'm holding on!
Well...
I'm assuming...
I see what happened! Somehow we managed to get the raft in the wall.
How did you...
Oh, God. All right! We got it again.
Take two.
Take three.
All right, Rat, get up there.
Gotta wedge the raft in, like, the...
Yeah, you gotta get up there and get ready.
I like how we're spending so much time on this.
Why don't we get two people up there to grab it?
Goddamn raft.
Oh, yeah.
And then I grab him from behind, and then he's got more length. Come on, man.
Come on.
All right, grab it.
Come on.
I'm ready to grab it. I got it.
Yes. Paul.
Yes.
Paul. Come on.
Come on.
Please tell me you got it.
Okay, come on. All right, we're holding it. We may need you to get up here.
I'm coming.
Grab the floor with your other hand. Grab the floor.
Yep. And then I'll come around and grab it.
And then, come on. You just got to get the angle. Yeah.
We got it.
We did it.
We got the raft up here.
All right, let's bring it down, boys.
10 extra minutes of... Okay, wait. We kind of need to pull the lever.
Oh, yeah. We got excited, sorry. I mean, we got a raft up here.
Screenshot that.
Wait, hold on. What's the screenshot? It's F12.
F12,
right?
Yes.
Hold on. That works too.
Yep. Great thumbnail, right?
All right, let's go.
Hey.
We lost one of our cameramen.
Nope, we're good. Let's go.
Come on. Yeah!
Oh,
let's go! We did it!